Once I was 7 years old, and my mama told me to be the kindest girl that I could be. Once I was 7 years old. This is a scary world, I didn't let that faze me. We put our brave face on from the morning till the evening, and by 11 I'd learned words that hurt more than bruises. Life is a restless game, we're trying not to lose it. Once I was 11 years old, my daddy told me my heart had to be the prettiest thing about me. Once I was 11 years old. To love, to reach or care for each other, to forgive a brother or to find a lover. Life is a mystery waiting to be discovered. Soon I'll be 60 years old. My life will be a story when my children tell their children about me. I watch a generation rise up to change a nation. The past lays down foundations for the future celebration. Soon I'll be 60 years old. Told me to be the kindest girl that I could be. Once I was 7 years old. Yeah, yeah. Once I was 7 years old.
I'm not dead, I'm not fixed, but I'm not giving up yet. I'm sick of saying that I still don't have anything done. I hate telling friends I'm trying something just to give it up. I'm still unsure of my emotional state. I'm still incapable of focusing lately. I don't feel like creating. I'm tired of asking Google how to find motivation. I don't think I've ever made something that's as good as I'm capable of. I hate not having a reason to look my best. I only ever take care of myself with the intent to show the internet. If what made me successful was an imposed sense of stress, then I am so, so glad that I hated myself. I didn't luck into this position. I struggle with decisions, I wouldn't be my own friend. I'm too inconsistent, without immense pressure. Nothing ever gets finished. If these words make it to your ears, it'll be a fucking miracle. I'm fortunate to know more good people than most do. I wish I had more friends I could be physically close to. I'm pretty good at like 20 different skill sets, at the expense of never being great at any one of them. I wish this beat hit harder, I wish more syllables rhymed. I know 99% of people really don't mind. I think collaborating forced me to finish things, 'cause I was terrified of wasting famous people's time. I wish I could focus on what I define priority. I wish I was as grateful as I want to be. I wish I knew more people who were mentally stable. But if I did, I wouldn't let them waste their time on me while I'm disabled. I feel alone. I know I'm not. I used to talk to lots of people. Lately I've stopped, they didn't deserve it. I've been a terrible friend, but I couldn't bear to let myself become boring to them. I don't let myself get my hopes up. I love people who do. I never know if what I say I feel is the truth. I wish I didn't instinctively try to be less specific so more people could relate when they read along with the lyrics. I can't be happy in the moment. I am not when I reflect. I distract myself with gaming, waiting to get better. I hate it. I want to do the most good and prevent the most hurt. But I've got to put on my own oxygen mask first. I can't predict what I'll do. I can never be sure. I am terrified of making promises anymore. I can't face my work. I feel sick from the word. I genuinely believe I'm capable of changing the world. I still think I can get better. I still think I can create and get pleasure from it. I'll keep aiming to